Startups have the ability to diversify the market and also to correct some problems that have been generated by the monopolies that have been existing in different sectors. Food and the food supply chain is one of those sectors, very vibrant, also in a time of crisis.
So reinvestment, profits from HA3 will be reinvested into human development projects, community. Second is organic. We're providing a fair trade organic product for Morocco, the US, and Europe. And the third, I would say, is market, is exploring those new markets internationally.
Because first, I think it's an amazing opportunity for incubating ideas like ours to be exposed to the audience, to be exposed to stories of excellence and to the group of mentors. It has been a very valuable experience to be able to filter our idea in a more concrete, efficient and to the point manner, to pitch in front of experts and investors.
We applied for this event because it gives startup companies like HA3 the opportunity to connect with other companies and work together towards the success of these companies.